Everyone, it's me, Red. It's gonna be my first time ever putting commentary on video, so let me know what you think, but this is gonna be for a bit. Part 3. I hope y'all enjoy. Back to where I started off. From all the live shit. This is too quiet or too loud or other problems with it, since this is my first time after all. Yeah, I was heading off this direction, I believe, from last time.
Here they come.
Something in me when those things that I'm gonna hit. I've been enjoying this game. Pretty fun. The story's a little bit, so far from what I've seen, it's a little bit all over the place, but maybe it'll be good. I don't know. We'll have to see for that one. Hello. Yeah. great one of these rooms. What's gonna try to kill me this time?
Yeah!
wish I moved faster. That looks it's pretty scarce in this game. Thought ammo would be, but it's not really even rare. Well, this is not the knife sword going to ammo. Down there. Wait, let me know about your opinions on like video length. I'm thinking about making maybe 30-minute videos instead of 1-hour ones. It's a little bit faster uploading. Sniper or something like that to the range. This shotgun can absolutely ruin things if I get close enough. Threatening, they're just annoying. traveling around in loops with all these doors that look the exact same. Maybe I am, but probably not. Since it's all unexplored area.
Thanks a lot for bringing another string. There's no way bringing a human. All right, then.
Interesting. Ooh, I like that one right there. Give me that one.
I've got work to do.
Ah, good to see you again. What do you need? Take care, my friend.
Always good to have more armor.
Needing any scrounge?
Need plenty of it. Oh, he's only 3. Wait.
Take care, then.
Talk to the guy.
was nuts!
That's what I'm saying.
Bag's full.
Plug one up my hand, man. Yes, I love this crate right here. Oreo speed. I want it so much.
Won't fit. Rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies with you. Yes, there is time. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it.
So time travel?
The labyrinth contains all doors that ever were, are, or may be. Some are lost. An agent of the root, whether witting or unwitting, is unknown and irrelevant. The Devourer was the one who erased even the Labyrinth's guardian. Unfortunately, my battle, the root, threatens every world, so every world is given a protector. When one dies, however, the loss of several guardians made way for the Devourer. The Devourer has made the root very. This is the maximum help I can provide.
Oh, getting sent back to Brazil. Oh, what in the. Oh, I hate this.